Yeah! Might keep that apple. This'll do. Suit yourself. Easy prey. Are you ready to die?
Your own against the mighty Vegeta. Saiyans are more organized than I thought. Ooh, what is this power?
I got what you asked for. That better be all of it.
Now that I have this, the room's as good as ready. Wait here. All right, it's finished.
Kakarot trained under 100 times gravity. So I'll have to triple that and train under 300 times gravity.
Actually, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Assuming you weigh, say, about 175 or so pounds, that'd be approximately 18 tons of pressure.
That's only 3 times what Kakarot did. There's no way I can't handle it.
That Vegeta is unbelievable. Training under 300 times gravity? Is he trying to kill himself?
Damn it!
Vegeta? What are you doing?
Shut up, woman! Leave me be!
Oh, you don't want my help? Suit yourself.
Why? Why can't I reach his level? I am the Prince of the Saiyans!
Sheesh. There's just no getting through to you, is there? You're insane! Have you been at it this whole time? You're not going to make any progress if you keep this up. Why don't you just ask Goku what he does to turn into a Super Saiyan?
I'd die before I ask for that low-class loser's help!
Yeah? Then why don't you try dying?
What did you say?
I've prepared a special training partner for you in the simulator. Think you can beat them?
Do you have any idea who you're talking to, you ridiculous woman?
You're Vegeta, the almighty Saiyan prince, right? I guess that settles it then. Good luck! And one more thing. My name's Bulma, not Woman. Think you can remember that? Do you know who you're talking to?
Damn that woman! This place. This is the wasteland where I first fought Kakarot. Which means... But how? I'm fighting myself? What the hell? Consider yourself lucky. A super elite like myself, wasting his time playing with scum like you. Damn that blasted woman! What the hell is her problem? You're about to learn more. For the moon isn't enough to reach my level! I will get stronger! I will go beyond Kakarot and this bastard version of myself! Don't underestimate what the hell! Don't tell me this is all you've got! I can't believe it! Don't underestimate!
great! I have begun to tap into my power! Bear witness to the unstoppable power of a super elite! Don't be ridiculous! The only super elite is me! God! I will surpass even myself. I will punish myself for lagging behind Kakarot.
Wow, I guess that wasn't enough of a challenge for you, huh?
You really know how to piss me off.
Oh, come on. I was just messing around with you.
More.
Huh?
You're right, it wasn't enough. You're going to make me a stronger opponent.
Don't you take that tone with me.
I'm going to get stronger and use that strength to crush those androids. You have a problem with that, Bulma?
Fine. You're a real pain, you know that? Wait. He just called me Bulma for the first time, didn't he?
Kakarot, I will surpass you. Just wait. You'll realize that I'm number one!
Hey, Chi-Chi! We're back!
Hi, Mom!
Man! We really worked up a sweat today!
Goku, do you have a second?
Sure, Chi-Chi, but can it wait? I'm starving!
Don't you I'm starving me! I got a bone to pick with you! Why can't you act more like our neighbors and drive us to the store once in a while?
But Chi-Chi, we don't have a car. And even if we did, I couldn't drive it. I don't have a license.
You need to get a driver's license! You're the only one around here who still doesn't have something that basic!
Piccolo doesn't have one either.
What use would I have for that?
Then you need to go to driver's ed. Think of it as training to become normal everyday people! You're both obsessed with training, right? Then you can't say no!
What?
Why do I have to?